Hello everyone, I'm Yuri Tkach, a passionate software developer from Ukraine, who loves to talk about Java and various software development technologies. But I'm here not only for talking, I'll take it a bit further by showing you how to actually build, deploy, and bring ideas to life. Though most of my content has been in Ukrainian and other languages, I'm excited to announce that I'll be doing videos and online streams in English too. This is to reach and connect with a broader audience, sharing my passion and my knowledge with more of you. Why am I doing this? Well, for two reasons. First, I love sharing my Java knowledge and seeing you guys code along. Second, I'm deeply invested in supporting Ukraine during this challenging time. Unfortunately, the war in Ukraine still continues, and as a resident of Kyiv, I sometimes witness its impact firsthand when fighting drones and missiles fly by. Since the war began, I've started volunteering to help the Ukrainian armed forces, raising funds for different vital equipment, and also finding it, buying it, and bringing it directly to soldiers. To join my online stream, I ask for a donation, which directly supports my volunteering efforts. By joining, you'll not only get access to available Java knowledge, but also contribute to a worthy cause. So what's in store for you in my next online stream, which will happen this weekend? I'm thrilled to bring you the exclusive session where we'll dive into building a small web application from scratch. It's gonna pull data from different sources using REST API calls, process it beautifully with templates, and display on a sleek status page. Let's see what exactly it is going to do. First, we'll take the IP address of the user that is calling our service, and by using a public API, we'll geolocate it to find out the coordinates. Then we'll use another public API to do reverse geocoding and find out the city and country the request is coming in. Lastly, we'll call the third public API to find out the current weather at that location. After that, we'll compose a web page with that data. It'll be a small handy service. Imagine you're having a hangover, you wake up in an unknown place, and you want to find out like where you are and what's the weather outside. Well, pretty helpful, isn't it? If time permits, we'll also add some caching and fault tolerance as well. But surely, we'll run such a nice service, but not as a microservice. We'll run it as a serverless Lambda function on AWS for extra speed and scalability. Because who knows, maybe it's going to be a very popular service. And the best part, we'll achieve all that in about 1 hour. Well, maybe in 1.5 hours with your awesome questions. What technologies will we use? Well, naturally, we'll use Java, complemented with other tools like templating engine and Quarkus for speed, developer joy, and excellent support in serverless environments and native code compilation. We are also going to cover unit tests and then perform a manual deployment, as I said, in AWS. And there is more to look forward to. In future sessions, I plan to enhance our application with additional features like security, automated deployment scripts, incorporating a database, and adding a chatbot support for more complex functionalities. So don't miss out on this chance to learn Java, contribute to a good cause, and have some coding fun. Head over to the Buy Me a Coffee link in the description and secure your spot in the stream. Additionally, you can become a member on the Buy Me a Coffee to support me on a monthly basis and get access to my future online streams. Let's code for knowledge, code for support, and code for Ukraine. Oh, and don't worry if you can't catch a stream live. The entire session will be recorded and available for you to watch later whenever you want. You can access the recording as well through the Buy Me a Coffee after the donation. So join me in this unique blend of learning, coding, and fundraising for Ukraine. Your support not only fuels my ability to share knowledge, but also aids in a much larger, meaningful effort. Thank you, and Slava Ukraini!